Here's another tip from Rolling Strong with insights to help you stay healthy on the road.
Hi, Coach Claudia here with Rolling Strong. In today's video, I want to talk about 5 virtual ways that we can celebrate mom in this upcoming Mother's Day. I know that a lot of us are still following quarantine, or maybe you're on the road and you won't be able to be with your mom on Mother's Day. So I want to recommend these 5 things. The first thing you can do is make her video. And if you have maybe other family members, you can put the video together and send it to her where you tell her how much you love her and how special she is in your life. The second thing you can do is send her a virtual gift card. So you can send her a virtual gift card that she can use for online purchases. That's a great way so that she can get whatever she wants, right? The third thing is you can do a virtual activity together. So maybe you are video chatting and you can have a cup of coffee. You can cook together. Maybe do your favorite activity that you like to do. I don't know if it's gardening or sewing. And you can even do a watch party where you watch Netflix together, maybe a movie or a series. There's this thing called Netflix Party where you can watch the same show together. The fourth thing you can do is take a virtual tour or a museum or a theme park. Right now with quarantine, a lot of places are offering these type of things, and there's even concerts that you can attend virtually right now. And the fifth thing you can do is order her a gift online and have it shipped to her house so that on Mother's Day, she can open that present and feel special. Well, I hope you like these tips, and I will see you in the next video.
We're glad to offer these podcasts, and we hope you find them useful. At Rolling Strong, we're here to help.